heartstrings. When he smiled, I could feel the car shake. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death.